These masks, my God.
When I was a kid, I loved Halloween. I went trick-or-treating up until I was 12.
Ghostface, yes.
My last time going trick-or-treating, I went with my friend Drew. He loved Halloween as much as I did. This Halloween, everyone seemed more wild than usual, but it was Halloween, and that's how teenagers act, I guess.
Of course.
We went to a house that had a flashlight lit on the front porch, but no candy. We noticed that everyone stopped at the end of the walkway. They kept walking past the house once they noticed that there wasn't any candy. Not us. I told Drew we should check it out. Mm-hmm. Or should just let these people know to turn their light off because it's confusing people. Approaching the house, we noticed that none of the lights were on in the house. As Drew was set to knock on the door, one of the front windows raised just a little bit, and the blinds moved back about an inch. Drew put his hand down, and the both of us looked at the window. Then a voice said,
"Hey, just come in for the candy."
The door opened a bit, and by surprise, Drew walked in like a dummy. I asked him why he was going in, and he said, "I want some candy." As he turned to answer me, someone put their hands on his mouth.
Run.
I immediately ran forward to help him. Then I heard multiple voices yelling, "Grab him." The door shut. I could hear wrestling sounds. Drew was fighting these guys. I started yelling, screaming, and banging on the door, but I couldn't get in.
Why are you trying
to save me? I didn't have a cell phone, so I ran down the street asking people to help.
Thank you.
And that my friend was in trouble. Everyone laughed and were telling me that they're not falling for it. I got a block away and I ran into a police officer. I told him what was going on, but he was very skeptical due to it being Halloween. He put me in his car, and I showed him where the house was. As we were pulling up to the house, I saw my friend's body on the front lawn with people just walking past. I started yelling and screaming to the cop that it was my friend and he needs the help. The police officer believed me once we got up to my friend. He was bloody. Luckily, he was alive, but those guys beat him pretty badly. Then they dropped his body and left. The police officer told us that the house was abandoned. And that's why we didn't notice any lights on.
Oh.
My friend is pretty much scarred for life, especially being that people were walking past him as if he were a Halloween ornament and laughing. But luckily, that cop listened to me. And honestly, I haven't celebrated Halloween since.
Understandable. I'll be mad at people who just randomly beat my friend's ass. Look in there. They beat people up over there. Jesus. This guy. We got a lot of candy. Oh my God. Jesus.